tips for ground control. For ground control, I recommend going around the map without boosting, just like this. And then going around just boosting like this. That way you start to learn how much boost will impact your dribble and how much you need to use. Speed up and slow it down. And then add them together when you want. When you're comfortable with both, add them together and you'll be fine.